All right, so we're taking a quick view of my week's worth of work. And it's in a perfect spot too, right next to my crapper. Check this out. They're probably all crooked too, but what can I say? And we'll get this one over here yet. So anyway, there we are, folks. One week in Fantasyland. And 50 years too late.